People often ask me, does an orchestra really need a conductor in front of it? I think we should find out, don't you?
I'm sure you would agree that that's been an absolutely fantastic concert today. I would like to say thank you to our two visiting groups, but also thank you to them, and well done to our GIST performers too, not just for entertaining us today, but for all of the hard work and effort they've put in over a period of time to reach that level of a high performance. So one more round of applause.